This tutorial will show how to manage the display of your calendar and others in Google Calendar. Over on the left-hand side, you have your personal calendar, followed by additional calendars that you may have created or others may have shared with you over time. The more calendars you have, the more congested your Google Calendar may become. But it's easy to manage these calendars by turning certain ones on and off depending on your needs. Any calendar with a color square next to it is being displayed actively in your calendar. Clicking the square will turn the calendar off, removing those items so that you can focus on those events that are relevant to your search. I can turn off more until there's nothing left, and then turn them back on as I need them. This concludes this tutorial.